पॉइंट्स इन चैप्टर नंबर 3 मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स. वी कंटिन्यू विद द टॉपिक एक्सक्रेशन ऑफ मेटल्स. इन लास्ट सेशंस वी ऑलरेडी स्टडी अबाउट द मेटल्स कैन बी प्रेजेंट इन द लो रिएक्टिविटी सीरीज. मेटल कैन बी प्रेजेंट एट द मिडल रिएक्टिविटी सीरीज. नाउ इन दिस टॉपिक वी कैन study about excretion of metals towards the top of the activity series. See, in this process two methods can be used for the excretion of metals at the top of towards the top of the activity series. We see one by one. We see first method. Point number 3.4.5. First method can be present at page number 52 in the textbook. See, in this method, when the metals can be present at high activity series, they are very active. So they cannot be processed with the carbon. See, in last session we already study about calcination. Zinc oxide can be passed through the carbon coke and we can get zinc. But this type of method cannot be used in the high reactivity series method because they have the affinity to combine with the oxygen other than carbon. So this type of metals can be processed, can be extracted by the process of electrolysis. See, in this process these metals are obtained by electrolytic reduction. For example, which metals can be excreted by the process of electrolyting high reactive? Sodium, calcium, aluminium, etc. Sodium, magnesium and calcium are obtained by electrolysis of their molten chlorides. See, write about it. Example, sodium and A, magnesium and G and calcium Ca obtained by the electrolysis of their molten chlorides. The metals are deposited at the cathode. See, in molten chlorides, in electrolysis, we already studied about electrolysis in standard 8, in standard 9. So we know in the process of electrolysis, negatively charged and positively charged can be present. So the metals are deposited at the cathode. Cathode is negatively charged. We write in words. Negatively charged. Whereas chlorine is liberated as anode, which is positively charged electrode. Here, electrode. So, So and the anode, anode is positively charged electrode. See, electrolysis process में क्या होता है, टू इलेक्ट्रोड कैन बी प्रेजेंट, वन कैन कंटेन नेगेटिवली चार्ज, वन कंटेन पॉजिटिवली चार्ज. नेगेटिवली चार्ज को हम क्या कहते हैं, कैथोड. पॉजिटिवली चार्ज इलेक्ट्रोड को क्या कहते हैं, एनोड. इन द कैथोड मेटल कैन बी एक्सक्रेटेड एंड क्लोरीन कैन बी एक्सक्रेटेड बाय एनोड. Chlorine is liberated at the anode. The reactions are, then you give the reaction for this. Reaction of electrolysis is as follows. See, at cathode we can get metal, so we can get here the, we can take the example of sodium. So in the case of cathode, the metal can be excreted, and in the anode chlorine can be excreted. At the cathode, sodium plug it loses electron, and sodium plus, or you can get it sodium solid. Here you can write the condition of sodium. At anode, chlorine get the electron, sodium lose the electron, chlorine get the electron. It can be converted in chloride plus 2 electron. Similarly, aluminium is obtained by the electrolytic reduction of aluminium oxide. Aluminium can be liberated. Aluminium can be liberated by aluminium oxide. So here we can take one method to excretion of metals towards the top of the activity surfaces. It is called electrolysis. We already know in electrolysis, one electrode can be work as cathode, one can be work as anode. The negatively charged is cathode, positively charged is anode. Here we take the example of sodium. So at cathode, sodium lose one electron, sodium, we can get pure sodium, and chlorine is liberated in the gas form at the anode. At anode, which process can be occur? Chlorine can be converted into chloride gas plus 2 electron. Similarly, aluminium work as aluminium oxide. Aluminium can work as this type of reduction process, and from aluminium oxide we can get aluminium. See, in second method, it is called electrolyting refining method of purification of metals. we can start with here. So the method can be covered because the diagram is present in refining method. First method is electrolysis. The second method is refining method. So we write it. Electrolyting refining method for purification of purification of metals. Continue with the topic. Excretion of metals towards the top of the activity series is, first is electrolysis, the second is refining. To study the refining method, we can draw the diagram and we can take the example of copper. See, beaker can be present. To the process of electrolyting, two electrodes can be occur. One work as cathode, another work as anode. The solution, copper sulfate. Here the wire can be occur, here the key can be present, and battery plus minus. Electron can be occur. Negatively charges, we already know it is cathode. Positively charged, it is anode, and the solution is copper sulfate. Copper can be purified by the anode and it can getting on the cathode. Because we already study in cathode, metal can be purified. At anode, the gas which is liberated. See, this one is tank. Here the impurities can be occur. When the process is completed, impurities can be occur. Impurities. It is called anode mud. In the whole diagram shows us that electrolyting electrolyting refining of copper. You can write after diagram electrolyting refining of copper, not need to give too much of information which is given in textbook. This is enough. See in the process what will happen. The metals produced by various reduction processes described above are not very pure. In electrolytic processes, the metals cannot be pure. So that they can be pure by the process of refining. They contain impurities which must be removed to obtain pure metals. उसमें जो impurity होती है वो क्या करनी होती है, तो के रिमूव करनी होती है, तो ही क्या हम गेटिंग कर सकते हैं, प्योर मेटल्स को रिफाइन कर सकते हैं, प्योर मेटल्स ऑब्टेन कर सकते हैं. द मोस्ट वाइडली यूज मेथड फॉर रिफाइनिंग इम्प्योर मेटल्स इज इलेक्ट्रोलाइटिंग रिफाइनिंग. इलेक्ट्रोलाइटिंग रिफाइनिंग मेथड फॉर प्योरिफिकेशन ऑफ मेटल्स. Many metals such as copper, zinc, tin, nickel, silver, gold, etc. are refined by electrolytically. In this process, the impure metals is made at the anode. Write about it. Impure metals at anode. Impure metal can be present. Impure metal is made at anode and a thin strip of pure metal is made the cathode. In cathode, thin strip of pure metal work as a solution of metal salt is used as an electrolyte. Solution of metal salt can be used as electrolyte. The apparatus is set up as in figure. On passing the current through the electrolyte, the pure metal from the anode dissolves into electrolyte. The equivalent amount of pure metal from the electrolyte deposited on the cathode. See, क्या होता है when जब हम इलेक्ट्रिसिटी पास करते हैं एनोड में, क्या है तो कि एनोड में इम्प्योर मेटल्स है, तो इम्प्योर मेटल्स में से मेटल्स क्या होती है तो कि मेटल्स फर्स्ट सॉल्यूशन में डिसोल्व हो जाती है. जितनी मेटल्स डिसोल्व होती है उतनी कहाँ पे आ जाती है, कैथोड पे आ जाती है. The solution impurities go into solution, whereas the insoluble impurities settle down at the bottom of the anode. See in the figure, impurities can be settled down at the bottom of anode and simply it is called anode mud. Not given the textbook, but which type of metals can be present in the anode mud? They can be present. You can write the name of metals also. gold, silver, platinum. Can be present as an anode mud. Silver, gold, platinum can be settled at anode mud, and you can get it by the refining method. We give the chemical reaction. No, it is not given in the textbook, but you must give the chemical reaction after this method. Otherwise, you will lose the marks. Chemical reaction is as follow. First, we take about anode and anode we can get the impure copper, copper 2 plus plus 2 electron, copper in solid in aqueous form because it can be dissolved in the solution. What will happen in cathode? In the case of cathode, it can be occur at the cathode pure metal Cu2+ in pure form, copper solid. In anode, it can be take a positively charge. Cathode, it can take negatively charge. After the process can be complete, copper solid, converted copper solid. But here, impure to pure. So what would study in this session? We can study about the excretion of metals toward the top of the activity series by two methods. First method, it can be occur is the electrolysis. In electrolysis, we take the example of sodium chloride. And in refining method, the second is electrolytic refining method for purification of मेटल्स. तो क्या होता है तो कि इलेक्ट्रोलाइटिक मेथड हर बार है उसमें मेटल्स प्योर नहीं होती, तो मेटल्स को प्योर करने के लिए क्या करता है करना पड़ता है उसको रिफाइनिंग करना पड़ता है. सो रिफाइनिंग कैन बी बेस इज द इलेक्ट्रोलाइटिक रिफाइनिंग मेथड फॉर प्योरिफिकेशन ऑफ मेथड. हियर वी टेक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ कॉपर. इन एनोड मड कैन बी present as silver, gold, platinum, which are highly costly metals. So the process is important, and after process we can get impure copper to pure copper.